Cause I don't wanna fall in love. If I ever did that, I think I'd have a heart attack. Hey, it's Treasure, and welcome to the Prom Series. Since it is prom season, I've decided to put together a few videos of makeup tutorials, hair tutorials, and a few fashion tips on what to wear to prom. So in this video, you'll see the smokey eye that I'm wearing right now. It's flirty and it's a bit edgy, so stick around to see the look.
I'm starting things off with my Rimmel London Fix and Perfect Face Primer, and I'm just gonna squeeze a little bit onto my fingers and apply that all over my face. After I've primed my face, I'm going to use my Neutrogena Healthy Skin Liquid Makeup in the color Natural Beige, and I'm going to go ahead and apply my foundation. I'm using my e.l.f. Small Stipple Brush to blend in my foundation. After applying my foundation, I'm going to want to set it with my powder brush and my Stay Matte Powder from Rimmel London in the color Nude Beige. Now it's time for the eyeshadow, so I'm using my Stila eyeshadow palette, and I'm picking up that color Nectar with my brush, and I'm going to go ahead and apply that all over my lids and brow bones. Now I'm going in with the color Breeze, and I'm going to place that on my lids. Now, with my contour brush, I'm going to pick up that color Bark, and I'm going to place that in my crease and blend it up. Now, with that first brush we used, pick up that color Breeze and place it on your lids. Now, with my angled eyeshadow brush, I'm going to pick up this sparkly black eyeshadow color, and I'm going to place that on the outer corner of my eyes and slowly blend it into my crease. Now with my fluffy brush, I'm going to pick up that color Bark and blend out all the harsh lines. Now with the angled eyeshadow brush, I'm going to pick up that color Black again, and I'm going to go ahead and darken up the black that we started in our crease and bring it out. Now, use your small stipple brush and clean up any loose eyeshadow underneath your eyes. Now, I'm blending in the color Breeze into the color Bark that we placed on top of our crease. And then, with my big fluffy brush, I'm gonna pick up the sparkly black color and I'm gonna intensify the black that we had. With that same brush, I'm going to pick up the color Bark and blend out all of the harsh lines. Now with the first brush we used, pick up that highlight color and place it on your brow bones. And after you've placed it on your brow bones, slowly start sweeping it into the inner corner of your eyes. Next, it's time to line my eyes. I'm using my Milani Liquid Eye Pencil, and I'm gonna go ahead and line my top water lines. And with that same pencil, I'm gonna go ahead and line my lash lines. Now with your eyeliner brush, go ahead and soften up those lines and start to wing out your eyeliner. Now line your bottom waterline. Now with your eyeliner brush, take your black eyeshadow and place it on top of your bottom eyeliner to really intensify the color. Now with my Rimmel London Waterproof Gel Eyeliner in the color black, I'm going to go ahead and make my winged eyeliner more precise. Onto the eyelashes, so go ahead and curl your lashes. I'm using false lashes, so I'm going to use my Salon Perfect Perfectly Glamorous Demi Wispies, and with my lash grip adhesive, I'm going to go ahead and glue on my eyelashes. After gluing your lashes, you're going to want to curl them together to blend your false lashes and your real lashes. Now with your favorite mascara, go ahead and apply your mascara. Do the same to the other side, and don't forget that when you're applying your lashes, you're going to want to get the lash as close to your lash line as possible. Now I'm going to apply my mascara to my lower lashes. Now with my brow pencil, I'm just going to fill in my eyebrows, then set them with my brow gel. Next, I'm going in for the blush. I'm taking my Coastal Scents 10 color palette. I'm mixing those two colors and placing those on my cheekbones. Now I'm picking up that brighter coral color and I'm gonna place that color on the apple of my cheeks and slowly blend it into my cheekbones. Now I want a lipstick that will last me all night, so I'm using my Revlon Colorstay Ultimate Suede in the color Cruise Collection, and I'm going to go ahead and apply my lipstick. Now take your favorite light pink lip gloss and go ahead and apply your lip gloss. And there's the finished look.
So that is how I did my smoky eye. I hope you enjoyed it. If you liked it, please click the like button below and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you like the hair that I'm wearing right now, it's a partially braided and slightly curled updo. I'll link the video in my description box and thank you for watching my video.